waste any time. I asked the question, who are the real children of Israel? And I'd like to answer it right away.
Go ahead, you understand.
Like any good lawyer in a courtroom, he tells you what he's going to prove.
All right.
And then he goes ahead and proves it and let the jury make the decision. The Honorable Elijah Muhammad has said that Almighty God, Allah, revealed to him that the black people of America are the real children of Israel. And we are the choice of God.
Right.
And that unto us he will deliver his promise.
That's right.